Today I will tell you another Panchatantra story, and today's story is titled Four Friends. Long time ago in a jungle lived three friends, a turtle, a crow and a mouse. They were very good friends. They always helped each other. One day when they were sitting and talking near the lake, a deer walked up to them. Upon seeing the deer for the first time in the jungle, the turtle said,
"You are a new being. I have never seen you in this jungle before."
"I'm new to this jungle. The previous jungle in which I lived, I had no friends there. I tried to befriend other animals, but no one wanted to be my friend. So I left the jungle and ultimately reached here."
"So you are all alone and you are in need of a friend."
"Yes."
The turtle, the crow and the rat look at each other and smile.
"Although we were just three friends so far, but now we are four."
The deer became friends with them. The next day, all four of them went in different directions to look for food. By evening, they used to meet at the same spot. Everything continued the same way for a few days. Then, one day, the deer didn't return in the evening. Due to this, the other three friends started getting worried.
"The sun has almost set. Why hasn't the deer yet returned?"
"He never got this much late."
"Yes, he should have been back by now."
"We must go and look for him."
"Yes, let's go and search him."
"No, not you two. Only I will go. I can fly. Thus, I will have a wider view and will be able to spot him quickly."
The crow took off to search the deer. After wandering for a while, the crow heard a voice. He gazed down at the ground and saw the deer is trapped in a net. Seeing his friend in a dreary condition, he immediately went down to him.
"Dear friend, just help me get out of here."
"You don't worry. Let me think of something."
Without wasting time, he flew back to the turtle and the rat who were waiting for him. The crow narrated them the whole situation.
"What are you saying? A hunter?"
"Yes, a hunter has trapped the deer. Before the hunter returns, rat, my friend, come with me and gnaw the trap with your sharp teeth."
The crow and the rat reached the spot.
"Gnaw this net, my friend."
The rat quickly gnawed the net and the deer was freed. The turtle also reached there.
"Are you okay, my friend?"
"Yes, I'm fine. All of you saved me."
Then suddenly, the hunter returned to the spot and saw the deer free. The rat saw the hunter.
"Oh my God! The hunter is here! Run, run!"
Seeing the hunter came closer, all of them started to flee. The crow flew away. The rat ran for the nearest hole. The deer sprinted inside the bushes. The turtle, however, could neither run nor hide. The hunter caught the turtle, put him in a sack and took him away. After some time, the deer, the rat and the crow gathered at one place. They were very sad about the turtle being captured.
"In order to save my life, turtle got captured."
"I have a trick through which the turtle can be saved."
"How?"
"The hunter is alone and we are three. He hasn't reached the river yet."
The crow explained them his trick and how it has to be executed.
"That's a brilliant idea. Let's go now."
When they reached lakeside, according to the crow's trick, the deer pretended to be dead and the crow pretended gouging out the crow's eyes. The rat was ready waiting in the bushes for the right moment. The hunter approached the spot and saw the deer lying dead on the road. He said,
"Wow, my deer."
The hunter got greedy and went ahead to catch the deer. As soon as the hunter moved away from the sack, the mouse ran to the sack and started gnawing it. The moment the hunter came closer to the deer, the crow flew away, the deer got up and ran away. The hunters failed to understand what was happening. By now, the rat had freed the turtle from the sack too. They too immediately rushed toward the bushes. The hunter came back disappointed to pick up the sack to find out that the sack was not and the turtle had escaped. The hunter felt distressed. On the other hand, the turtle, the deer, the rat and the crow reunited with happiness. So kids, from this story, we learn a lesson that unity is strength.